Somebody hit me the other day for a rendezvous. Was it the bitch that fucked the goodie and the dungeon crew? Let's say her name was Susie Screw, cause she screwed a lot. Making a nigga hit that chunk at legitimate spots. Not no parks, back seats, or things of that nature. Had to hate your player. I'm digging a hoe down, never said I hate her. Straight later. Played the bitch like Darth Vader. Made her from Carly Park and Fed all the way down to Decatur. Like Jada. Her whip was sharp and sporty, that was shawty. Save with the snake on eggs and a Beamer 800 foggy. It's foggy. I went to the crib to call her, but she lost me. My baby mama beat me. 7 o'clock is gonna cost me, but I still wanna cut her though. Maybe she had to work. I called her in the mall, wearing a real tight skirt. She was fine as fuck. I wanted to sex the hoe up. She said, let's hit the parking lot so I can sick your duck. I say, cool. I really wanted to cut you, but this a dude. I gotta pick up my daughter, plus my baby mama beat me too. She said she understood and everything was kosher. I gave her a little real CD and a fucking poster. It's like that now.
Party, but you cannot call it that cause it was slumber. Well, it was more like spending the night. 3 in the morning, yawning, dancing under street lights. We chilling like a villain and a nigga feeling right. In the middle of the ghetto, on the curb in the spite. All of the bullshit, we on our back, staring at the stars above. Talking about what we gonna be when we grow up. I said, what you wanna be? She said, alive. It made me think for a minute, then looked in the eyes. I could've died, time went on. I got grown, rhyme got strong, mind got blown. I came back home to find love. Mama said she was a nigga that be treating her wrong. I kept on saying